Hey guys, it's Squishy Mushroom, and welcome back to more reward redeeming. Anyways, welcome to more of South Park the Fractured Butthole. Last time was another one of those, you know, collectible montages. But then after that, we discovered that in order to get into the U store, we needed Tool Shed, which was able to clear out the lava. And yeah, now he's kind of working for us. He's working us for now. He'll be back to being a sworn enemy. Anyways, this episode we shall go on through the youth store. What do you mean? I did log into it, apparently. It said I did! You said I did log into it! I don't know why it's being the way it is. Boot up the game is like old telling me about Ubisoft Club and all that, and I was like, oh, and so I went to click on the Ubisoft thing, and then it's like, oh, you're already have an account or whatever, and you're already logged in.
Here, kitty.
I guess I'm not actually logged in. Hello, Mr. Shed. Mr. Marsh.
Meow.
Jeez, I'm getting so used to stick and choose controls for the most part. Like, so the aiming here in Stick of Truth is with ZR, but obviously it's Y in this game. I don't know why the controls are very different in this game. The two games have very different controls. Anyways, let's use Diabetic Rage. Yeah, except mine are actually real. Yes, we did, Butters. Yes, we did. Go home, Butters, you're drunk.
Actually, if somebody gave you a bunch of money, by law, that money belongs to our franchise. All of us.
Oh, no, you see. More cash means more minions. Let's see how you handle this.
A bunch of children and dogs. No, I don't want these guys. Both suck. No offense, Kyle.
Mosquito.
But you're not the most special. You're cool and all, Kyle, but not really the strongest. I want my actual team members.
The curtain of chaos is falling on you both. Chaos or death. You're ready to be sucked, minion?
Throughout this area, yeah. Tool Shed is.
Oh, if that's my minion you just beat up, take these foolish mortals down.
You're forced to use him, whether you like him or not. No big deal, because Shed's fine. Tool Shed's fine.
Counting on you, partner.
Stop peeing.
Ah!
That's a good spot.
You'll have to do better than that to get through my minion horde, cool friends.
Today, I don't need to be bitten by a dog. I need to beat up a child.
I swear Buttlord looks 10 seconds older. I ate chaos for breakfast, and tee it up!
You what now? Mexicans. Does it really matter, Coon? I don't think it really does.
This little gringo is muy malo.
Sí, but he's paying buen dinero, so.
So now I can show off the tool sheds that ultimate because I haven't gotten to yet. Full bore. Facial deconstruction via a drill. This guy I want that. Your abuela is not here.
The nerve of that villain! You'll never defeat all of chaos!
We'll see about that.
Bug bite! Buzz buzz mosquito pierces chaos armor with ease! Now, my lovelies!
Un yab es un yab. Demasiado!
Stand back. I'm about to tool with chaos.
The blueprint's really not that good. It's cool, but very lackluster.
Your attack only fuel my rage.
Okay, I give up.
I have 80, son.
I almost looked like it hit him, but it didn't. Does not seem like I can get him.
Get the kid now?
No, don't.
Dios, perdóname.
Time to work. Here, man.
Sure it is, Bowser's. Sure it is.
Is that the last of them? God only knows. You guys take the alley over there. Super Craig and I are hitting the rooftops.
We have to go over there, but I believe there's some. Cloth strip mask. Now here. Didn't do anything. Guess I can't push it. Maybe it has to do with blowing up this. I don't know. I don't remember. Yeah, look, I have gotten that though. The box up there. Away we go. Wait. Oh, I just walk. Door. Baseline suit, wasting clothes. Would I wear these? Probably not. They are clothes that exist. I'm not entirely sure what the point of this ladder is. Can destroy that, and we can go down here. Oh, I see. Why can't I climb? Okay, now I can. Up we go. Face tendrils. Something I'm not using. Cool. It's a big time you get with certain artifacts that, like, are lower than what you've gotten by this point in the game.
Why would Chaos want to wrap an entire truck in aluminum foil?
That's not the problem! Is aluminum foil really what you guys are concerned with?
Who the fuck is that?
It's a girl, call girl. She saved my ass.
Italian restaurant, new kid. The owner is a part of a new crime syndicate.
Who the fuck is that? I have no idea. Well, she's not in the union. Excuse me, are you on Coonstagram?
There's someone new in town who's bringing all the crime families together.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Bye. You mean like a kingpin? You guys do not say anything. We're not playing with her.
Stubborn.
New kid. And here, take this. Call me if you need me. I think you're gonna need all the help you can get.
So I guess now any fucking asshole thinks they can be a superhero. Come on, let's just find Scrambles and be done.
Stan doesn't mind, apparently. The shipping has been. Okay,
Hey, buddy.
I thought that said NFT. I thought that said NFT. Which seems crazy because they were nowhere near popular back in 2017 compared to how they are now. Which is a damn shame. They're not popular in a good way, but they're popular nonetheless. As you tell, you do it if you're so goddamn smart. Oh boy, here we got a good ass item. The good old maximum revive serum. By far is the best of all the items because it covers a lot of HP.
And you are revived. Keep going. Amazing box work right there. Real clutch.
Yeah. We get it. Don't make me steal your girlfriend behind your back. Maybe I will do it. Sometimes she nags, but you know, she's a pretty girl. I'm referring to only my South Park character and not my actual self. Don't worry, guys. Only referring to the South Park character. General Disarray.
Careful, he's a ginge. Professor Chaos has planned for this city. Look, kids, your butters are taking this way too far. Yeah, it's time to teach you a lesson. That won't be as easy as you think.
It's funny how they choose, like, Legos as the lava all the time. Because, you know, as many people know, Legos hurt like hell. Let me show you just what I'm made of. Okay. Why not? Shona.
Bumlord's really giving him shit.
Leave my mommy alone!
mayor dinero, jefe.
Your turn, Skip. So,
I swear Buttlord was 10 seconds older.
Facts are nothing against my diabetes rig!
This is for my own good. Damn it, there goes another minion. Only 843 left.
Oh, 843. I know, I'm trying to.
Ow, my nose.
I know what I'm trying to do. Just some of us can't reach me.
We're like locusts, Snoop.
Satisfying.
If that doesn't make them reevaluate their life choices, well, nothing will.
Bring the terrifying death machines known as the Mecha Minions.
Estamos colocados en el modo.
Here we go.
Now, Mecha Minions, vámonos.
Time to show off my tool set.
So I have to.
More chaos where that came from. Don't worry about the mini.
Hey, number one minibus.
I know that. I know I had to focus on the general, but with Captain Diabetes, I straight up couldn't do anything. Neat thing with mosquitoes is that if it's nighttime, the sky is night.
Here we go.
Oh geez, can I? I don't think I can get him without. Ah! Now he's burning. I don't think I can reach him.
It's pretty impressive, right?
I can't really do anything.
I'm coming for you, Bacchanals.
And neither can I be.
Don't bother with the minions, just get to disarray.
I know. Are you kidding?
Time to DIY some justice. Those are my dad's, so I'm gonna need them back at some point.
And goodbye.
Don't count on it. We should make up. Wait. Super Craig? Oh my god, Super Craig? Super Craig, just hold tight. Shit, there's no air compressor here. No way I can remove that lava. Hang on, Super Craig. We're gonna find something to plug Toolshed Sandblaster into.
You and I both know I'm already dead.
No, Super Craig. We're gonna find a way to save you. Do something, Toolshed. There's nothing here. My sandblaster needs compressed air to work.
Get the one from the entrance.
The gate slammed and locked shut, remember?
It's okay, guys. We all knew when we signed on to be Coon friends that it might end like this.
Stay calm, Super Craig. We're gonna get you home.
Sorry, Coon, but it looks like this was a one-way trip.
No, Super Craig, no!
I'm starting to remember things of my past. Things I regret. people I wish I'd been kinder to.
Somebody get a goddamn air compressor!
Alright, what do you got for us, PC Principal? Nice, you didn't let that little anarchist get away with reinforces any outdated gender roles. You should feel free to run home to either parent, not just your mother. And maybe this is true. Alright. Okay, this is another one. Now we got ginger stuff. I'm thinking good.
I'll make sure to host a benefit to support your family, Super Craig. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do?
Now we have a new ability by scanning this. The Sand Blaster.
Dude, what are you doing? Are you crazy? Do you know what kind of fart power someone would need to make that work?
Boom.
What happened? The new kid shoved the tube up his ass and cleared away all the lava. I've got to try and stabilize Super Craig.
Oh no.
Ow, fuck. It's cute.
What the fuck was that, you asshole?
It's an intracardiac injection, Super Craig. I had to stabilize you.
Are you fucking serious right now? You could have fucking killed me.
Where the fuck did you get that, Cartman? Online. Just stay still. You suffered a lot. You guys go ahead. I'm going to just try and stabilize him. Hey, that was really cool back there. Now we can clear lava whenever we want. We make a great team, Butt Lord.
Yeah.
You're with me, Butt Lord.
I said I'd fight. So brave. So brave.
General Disarray? You there? Hello, General Disarray. The Coon friends are all burned away, right? Shit.
Oh, we can get a selfie with good old Mr. Stan. The best, the OG4 boy.
I don't know anything about any cats. Give him the sting, mosquito.
He's just constantly poking him.
No, I really don't know anything. Seriously, that's super annoying. The stinging won't stop till you spill, Disarray.
Where are the cats?
We gotta go up here.
Okay, Butthole, we need to get up to that water tower platform so we can do some fartcore magic. Forget it, Order Lovers. This is a chaos-only zone. Also, you need to shut that kid up. He's super annoying.
Hey, what's going on down there? You're liable for any property damage, you know?
You need. All right.
I love how Zax it's like
I'm
a
smart one, but I was thinking maybe you could figure this one out.
A tape measure.
Hey, this tower is a historical landmark.
And you're historically dead. Yes, ma'am.
See if you can do anything about that lava.
Don't worry. I got your boyfriend.
Cool shed's here.
Hmm.
Lord.
Okay. Chaos rocket kit? That sounds pretty cool. I think we're gonna save the game, create a little slot here. Just in case, because when it comes to this area, I have issues with it. Sometimes it just glitches out. And I don't know why. What exactly do I mean? Quite a bit of different things. Every time I played this part of the game, there was like at some point some sort of glitch that kind of screwed me over. What we got for this artifact? Nothing special. Shall get you. Please don't glitch out on me. Okay, good. We're fine.
Get in there, new kid.
Like, there was one time I fought these particular enemies and, like, it had it where I was on the battlefield, but it was this. It still had the whole splash screen thing, like right before you battle. It still had that on the screen, so I was like just basically stuck. So I had, I could likely move, but I couldn't see, so I had to restart. Let's be honest, you're the only decent mosquito in this darn world. Mosquitoes are fucking annoying. I hate them so much. Especially because it seems like I'm their favorite food. I've read so many times, like, I've gotten numerous bites.
You don't want to mess with my tool shed.
I hit the tile. See?
Fuck it off.
I got it.
Loco Americanos.
Stop hitting me. I'm really dizzy.
Cuidado, amigos.
Cousin Guy B, prepare to be right.
No. Not today.
I swear Buttlord looks 10 seconds older.
Well, that happened. Let me treat your boo-boo.
Make the best of that buzz, buddy.
level 7. Now we have a miner slot unlocked. Let's see what we could equip. Well, we can indeed equip that Trinity. We got for that. What is this about? Interesting. Wait. What did that say? No, not you. Ah, I keep hitting the wrong thing. Okay. I thought there was something about the KKK, and I got a little worried.
I can hear cats.
Sure you can.
Hey, what the fuck?
Who is that?
Oh my god, that's the vigilante.
That's right, the king.
And some little fat kid too.
This cat, where is it?
That's some real high grade shit there. Cat like that would go to the boss man himself.
You idiot. You don't talk about him. Now we gotta kill these shits.
Well, defeat the method. I have a lot of pimples and I now feel comfortable with that. Can we go now, please?
Let's fix these idiots. You're up to bat,
oh jeez, these poor cats. These poor cats. Be the best option right now. Why are you going back?
The nerve of that villain! Looks like you could use some help.
Oh yeah. Queen. Queen of this game.
I'm sure everyone on the message.
Call girl. Oh boy. She is one of the best. Selfie stick strike. Hack a foe and apply slow. Phone destroyer damages and inflicts defense down, which can hit anywhere. And blocked. Gain block and enrage a foe. With also two tarantulas.
We need to finish this. These are some serious bad guys.
Yeah, we know. I want to show off your awesomeness. Because
you
are
once you came.
Ready to screw the bad
overpowered.
Guys.
I can't get him. Oh no. Actually, that makes sense. Can I destroy that? Obviously, I don't want to.
You little shits don't know what you're dealing with.
Not even a citronella candle will save you now.
Hey, take this call, guys.
Now, phone destroyer. Easily the most broken move in the game. Or at least one of them. Oh, I didn't notice at first. Oh, Clyde was hitting on Wendy. Clyde was hitting on Wendy and Stan did not like that. Kidding me?
Now you're gonna get it.
Really? One of them could use a heal, probably. I mean, Clyde can heal himself. Okay, it's really about healing myself.
What's this chemistry class stuff? It looks unstable.
Use that attack boost.
I will. I won't. God damn it.
Now I see why you don't post pics of your lunch on Coonstagram.
No. I want to actually. Hold on. No. Before I do anything.
Swear, Buttlord was 10 seconds older. This feels like a good time.
It's like
for
Call
a
Girl, use her ultimate. Flash mob. Damage and defense down to all foes. Which again is also a very powerful move. You are straight up queen, Wendy. Oh jeez, Miles. That shall come in handy.
Working together. The Italians, the Russians, the sixth graders, they all work for him. We just put the cat urine in the drugs and alcohol.
Who is the big man?
He don't even do it for the money, man. It's like he wants more crime in the streets.
Wow, that sounds spooky.
You don't even know spooky, man. We got to do this if they tell us. Don't you get it? We're already dead, we're telling you.
Fuck out of there.
Oh man, kick ass.
Come on, this way.
So now we can't go there. More outfits, hooray. A filter mask, okay. Staying safe from the pandemic. Alright, and another cheese vial. Hold up. They're not powers, allies. Because we have her now. You're staying. You're permanent. You're permanent, m'lady. You are permanent, m'lady. Okay, what can we get? Not much. Guess I'll take a couple of revive serums.
You've come far, Coon Friends, but now you're trapped in my inner sanctum.
Got it. Ready when you are, new kid.
Which we got? Zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Let's go.
Your reign of order ends here, Coonin friends.
You just save the game again. I'm not trusting this game with anything. I could see the game bugging out. Ow!
There's nothing you can do to stop the flow of my master's hatred.
Yeah, I know what to do. I know. I already saw it before the tutorial did. Oh.
Try again.
Fuck. Right. Freaking do it.
Soon every living human and creature on Earth will be covered in lava. Nice pay.
Oh, sweet fireworks.
And oh, sweet. You're dead. Accidentally grossed out one of the minions. I didn't even mean to, but I guess I did. That's pretty cool.
Everyone's
clothes. What? I just see a little box that has grandma's clothes. Shadow shall reign.
Time to DIY some justice.
I guess this.
You're a pretty handy guy to have around, Stan.
Thanks, call girl.
Did somebody call for call girl?
The shippers are going crazy. Coming. I can't do anything. Why did they now come up?
Dogs. Why did it have to be dogs?
Why are they just now coming up?
You barked up the wrong tree. Here we go. Gunslinger. Ow. Captain Guy, they need to salute you to him, Dad. Yeah, okay, thanks.
Did somebody ping me?
Keep my Stan's name out your fucking mouth. Call girl, probably.
Oh, I hit. We fight now?
Let's do this.
Lay off the butthole, you no life.
Your attack only fueled my rage.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
I have a crazy idea. She doesn't really need the heal, but the attack up could be really good.
Hashtag blessed.
You're welcome. Goodbye.
Phew, let's get out of here.
Oh, thank God. Didn't quite press the A button correct right away. But we're fine. Lava.
Tool shed, always right for the job. Nice one.
Now, just to make sure. Because again, and I won't trust the game to not glitch. Butters is basically paying Mexicans to scoop up Legos and put them around the town. The Dairy Queen. I love how it looks both ridiculous and yet badass at the same time. It doesn't freaking matter what it's called. It doesn't matter if it's Coon and Friends or it's just Coon Friends. You shut your mouth. Can do whatever I want.
I didn't feel it at all. Time to show off my tool set.
Wait.
need them back at some point?
Call girl heeds the call.
God, Flying Destroyer is so broken. It's such a broken move. There's that done.
I swear, Butlord looks 10 seconds older.
But he ain't done yet. They will heal.
Technically, I drilled them, but thanks.
Hit the kid now? La curación!
Way to heal me, minions!
Oh, yes, heal zero HP. Probably the worst
stuff in all. Too complex for calm.
Get rid of you. Proceeds to get up and run away.
Tomar el medicamento!
Get those minions!
That's what do you think I'm trying to do? What do you think I'm trying to freaking do? Oh, he's not dead, are you kidding?
Social media accounts.
Let's mess them up with some chip Pokemon Go.
I thought I bought heavy duty coil.
Well, clearly you didn't.
Starting mega destruction cycle.
You are the first.
You can't let your dog shit everywhere. This isn't France.
Wait. She got beat. Well, Butters is screwed. He does not like Steven Seagal. that.
Hey, fellas, is this bad? It's my turn, yeah.
I know.
Mark your territory. Ow, that's stinky. Hey, I'm right. Make way for diabetes.
Once again, cannot do shit.
You don't want to mess with my tool shed.
Why not? We'll let Shed finish the job.
For freedom and the pals who love it.
And there it goes down. That's a chaos.
One-shot deal. I only helped out because I owe the new kid a favor.
Come on, Shed. Come back to the team.
Can't do that, Kite. Freedom Pals is gonna make way more money with their franchise.
You're wrong. We're gonna make like $1 billion.
We're gonna make like $1 zillion.
No.
But guys, think about it. Why would someone pay Butters to cause more chaos? Who could it be? Maybe it's that Tommy Nelson kid. He's always been kind of a dick. I'll have a seat, Thunderpants.
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid?
Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town.
He's everywhere. He's nameless. Faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing. He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of tolerance, and his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen in ancient.
Oh my god. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who can disguise himself so easily, and it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Connor.
Mitch Connor? Oh no. No. Dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Connor was just using my hand to suit his needs. At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down Zapart? And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch, stupid fucking Connor! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Connor. Connor died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to
Yes, good idea, Humankind. Everyone get back to your homes. It's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow. After ski.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park! The South Park vigilantes struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown U Store facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilante's farts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like one minute he farted on my dick, and the next thing my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. Me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace, if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology? Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years!
The protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest.
This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Yeah, it's me. Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor out of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
Mitch Connor.
Hey, kid, wait up!
You
are the new kid, right? My name's Wendy.
Hello.
Nice to have you at our school.
Thank you.
That little problem Callgirl told you about? It's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Callgirl wants you to meet her there, right now. Yeah, anyway, nice to have you in town, new kid!
Thank you, Wendy.
Just spun around and different clothes came on. That's dumb.
Oh boy, this was a long one. This was a long episode.
I need all Coon and friends to report to the Coon Lair. Repeat, all Coon and friends, report to the Coon Lair.
And also we got a new Coonstagram post. I had to double re-inscript the password on the Coon Lair because Call Girl. It's now 529. I guess we'll also look at this stuff. We are criminal now. And the artifacts. Items. Stotch garage key. Well, anyways, with that long episode being done and out of the way, that shall do it for this episode of South Park, The Fractured Butthole. So, thank you guys all so much for watching, and this is Squishy Mushroom. Oh my god, really? Really? Really, Dougie? Well, Fog Coon and friends, regrettably, General Disarray shall now retire. My costume is in the recycling bin. Oh, now I'm sad. Sorry, Chaos. Didn't work out for you, former psychic. Okay. Now this is Squishy Mushroom signing out.